the end of a Paris Roubaix, you never know. It's all about what energy you have left.
Final kilometre, not far away. Remember, when we get to the velodrome, it's a lap and a half. Do half a lap, take the bell at the minute. It's the two big veterans. Heyman and Bowman really have to be truly one of the greatest Paris Roubaix we have ever seen in the modern era.
Like any European classic, there's some exciting roads. Think coarse tarmac, repaired potholes, not repaired potholes. Some debris and gravel, especially after the 16 mil of rain yesterday and the strong winds, so there will be some debris out there. And of course, the finish, the Paris-Roubaix Velodrome. Enjoy it. We did a lot to get that on board. And I look forward to that complimentary beer and cider you guys have to have and share that with you at the end.
Inside and high.